Before we start this video, guys, special thanks to our Patreon sponsors, our current or former Patreon sponsors. Thank you all for supporting us on Patreon.
And special thanks to all of our subscribers who support us here on YouTube.
What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the Brian and Stephanie channel. And guys, today we are back with more Noragami Season 2. Aragato. Wait, what? Aragoto?
Aragoto,
all right? Aragoto. Guys, season 2, all right? I can't even say that. I'm gonna go check it out after this.
So last season, guys, it was an amazing season. So the season 1, right? Why did I say season so many times?
Yeah.
So season 1 was amazing. So I just cannot wait. We cannot wait for season 2. So before we start this reaction, we do have to give our post notification shout out.
Gab. We do have to gab.
So before we start this reaction, we do have to give our post notification shout out to. So today's post notification shout out goes to Bhutan Muskie.
All right, shout out to you, homie. If you guys would like a post notification shout out, all you have to do is leave a like in our videos, comment something positive. Make sure you guys subscribe to the channel. Also, turn on your post notification as well. All right, so that's very important so you guys won't miss a new upload from us. And if you guys are interested, every Monday afternoon, we're gonna be posting our weekly schedule so you guys know what's about to be uploaded for the rest of the week, all right? And also, if you like our reaction, please share this video to spread Noragami throughout the anime community in YouTube. With that being said, no further ado, guys, let's get to it. Why am I leaning? Yeah, like, all right, folks, here we go. Who's this? Is that Bishamon?
Oh my gosh,
yo,
no way. Oh my god,
that is Bishamon.
Yato killed.
Oh. I thought Yato only killed one.
That's
Regalia.
What I thought as well.
Not like so many. All right, folks, here we go.
Oh my gosh, this is gonna be definitely Yato's backstory.
Backstory? Yeah. He went from a savage to this.
Yeah. I really wonder what changed him.
Yeah.
What went through the change?
Yeah. Guys, I cannot handle food. I'm sorry. I can't watch anything with food. I'm gonna like literally grab some snacks, start eating. I get influenced by food. I don't know why. Man, this is so different from the OVA we watched.
Is. Even the drawing is different.
Yeah, you know? It's much better. Aww.
Wow.
Insta snooze.
Let's flip that again.
That's so inconvenient, but it's fun for Hiyori, I guess, right?
Yeah, she gets to just run
fly
in the air.
Yeah.
I guess. What I mean.
Yeah.
A baby?
A baby? Yo.
Oh my gosh.
What the hell, dude? Yeah, the smell?
Oh, yeah, the smell.
Watch. He has two teeth coming out. Yeah. Yeah, remember babies and animals. Yeah. Yo, I feel for Yukine. I cannot hold babies, guys. I'm like so scared. Ah!
Oh no!
Oh, come on, man, right here?
Yato's here though.
Yeah, drop the kid right now so that Yukine can slay.
It's so big!
Damn! Oh! Sabate!
Ooh, she's
nice.
Got strength.
There you go. You're the baby! There you go, Yato can slice it up. Slice it up, bro.
Got it.
There you go. He needs to hold back? Yo, Yukine is really sharp.
He is.
Super sharp. This is probably also training for Yukine.
Yeah, it is pretty different. It's like, it's healing.
Ah!
What?
Okay, that's freaky. That? Oh, hell no.
What? Seriously, a baby?
I will never put a mirror in front of a baby, bro. Okay, no, no, no. I won't put a mirror in front of a baby. Oh, okay, okay.
That is Jesus, scary. Bro.
Man, we haven't seen this in a while, man. Ren. There you go.
Dang,
good job.
Got it.
Yukine definitely drew the borderline. Because he got sliced through.
Mm-hmm.
Now he's good. Because of the bunny.
That's pretty crazy.
Ah! Freaking Nora! Nora planted that.
Whoa.
Place though, she got a mansion, she got a waterfall, she got...
Yeah, her place is nice.
If I'll be a god, I wish I had that. Kofoku doesn't take anything seriously, man.
I know.
Oh, okay. Ooh. Yo, stupid. Oh my god, stop, Yato.
Yato. That's his dream, yeah. Of course.
You've been saying that for the past 100 years. Oh my god. It was even on TV once.
Made of plastic!
That's the horror pose. Look at Yato. 200,000 yen! Why are we living off bread if we have that much?
Bread crust.
Yo, Yato's a fool, bro. I wonder why he doesn't charge more than 5 yen.
Oh, still seeking for revenge.
Bishamon wants revenge, so.
Yeah, Yato's serious.
Ah, she's already infected.
She can see them?
She's a spirit, babe. She's doing the correct thing. There you go. Bam!
Woo! So many regalias.
Wow! As always, animation is awesome. Damn! Her
oh,
skill!
This is hers, yeah. Dang.
Boom! Yo, she's such a cool character. She got so many weapons. Yo, she's so cool, babe. You should cosplay her, bro. Yo, that's badass.
Dang, there's... Oh my gosh. Wow.
Oh, she's giving it a name. Yeah, she's giving her a name. She's making her a regalia.
She's making her a regalia.
That's why she got so much regalia. She just saves everybody.
She saves all of them.
What is she gonna be?
A mirror?
What is that?
I think it's broken because... Oh.
Oh my god. He got it.
She has a really kind heart.
Yeah.
She still wants to help people, but
wow,
they can't become into a regalia.
Just by seeing that scene, guys, like, I don't think Bishamon's a bad person at all. If anything, she is right, and then Yato is the bad guy. Because if the flashback was true, she didn't do anything, and Yato was just killing everyone. Oh.
Oh, he knows.
okay. Wow, she gives him homes. There's so many. That's why in her flashback, there's so many. No way, Yato killed all of them. Wow, babe. Damn, she has too many, babe. So if all of them stings her, she's gonna die.
Yeah.
There's too many.
There's so many.
Yeah.
Dang.
That's why she always spends a lot of time there.
She's trying to relax.
Yeah. With, yeah, to help Yato. See? That's the rumor. Four cheese melty buns? Oh man.
Yato.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
He hasn't done anything.
Yato still haven't told her the only way to do that is for you to not hang out with me, so. Oh no. Ah!
Oh.
He's enemy. One of Bishamon's regalia is up to something. Guys, what a first episode, yo. What a season opener. Really, really like a lot of action, a lot of mystery. It showed us a little bit of Yato's backstory.
I guess this episode was basically about like Yato's backstory, but only like the first portion.
Yeah, the beginning right? part. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Only
yeah.
the first portion. And then it showed how Bishamon has so many regalias.
Yeah, that kind of shocked me.
Yeah.
That was crazy.
So that means she has a really, really kind heart and she always wants to help people. Mm-hmm. But even though if they are no use for her.
I found that really, really, you know, she is a god of war and stuff like that. And she has a really, really kind heart for a god of war, you know, like it's just... It's just amazing. And we kind of saw how she became this way because like from the very beginning, you know, she's already housing so many regalias and Yato like killed all of them, yo. Like that was really brutal, man. So in all honesty, what she's trying to do to Yato is justifiable. Like she wants revenge, which we just thought like maybe it's only one regalia, maybe by accident or something like that, or maybe there's a good reason. But like Yato was super savage there in the dream. So he was just slaying everybody.
Yeah.
And Bishamon couldn't move.
So far we saw that it was three regalias.
Yeah.
And that they were yelling in Bishamon's nightmare.
Yeah. It was like three, it was a couple. It was like
I saw three. Person,
three. I don't know. There are a couple people there. Maybe they're just showing like three of them and then like, but that's assuming like, you know, there's more and stuff like that. He was just slashing everybody, you know? Wow. That's why she has a big mansion because she's housing so many regalia. So if she needs to fight for real, she's gonna call everybody and then like they'll all be weapons. Like mostly some of them, right? Some of them might not be weapons, but you know, it's damn, she got so many weapons. Wow.
Yes.
Wow. We're just really shocked. We don't know the new names yet, but one of Bishamon's regalia, you know, oh, that's really sad. Before I get there, Yuken finally found a friend, a fellow regalia.
Yeah, and then now he found out that it's the regalia is coming from Bishamon.
Yeah, that's sad.
So wow. Yuken is gonna be probably heartbroken.
Yeah. Finally found a buddy.
He can't communicate with people or get involved with mm-hmm. any Bishamon's
regalias,
people or yeah. regalias, you know?
Because mm-hmm. if Bishamon finds out, you know, she's gonna want to slay Yato. You know, I don't think she's gonna want to slay Yukine, but Yukine cares about Yato, you know, stuff like that. So that's why Yukine doesn't wanna have Yato killed, you know, stuff like that, because he's loyal now. And one of Bishamon's regalias, the one that was preparing the in the bath, you know, preparing some medicines and stuff like that, He has an agenda of his own. He has that mask. I feel like, yeah, he's just a bad guy, you know? Awesome season opener. Comment down below anything we have missed. Comment down below anything interesting that is not shown in episode one. No spoilers, please, all right? No spoilers, that's very important. Make sure you guys subscribe to the channel if you guys haven't, and turn on your post notifications. Leave a like down below if you like our reaction, as always. And until next time, we'll see you back here at Reaction Ora. Peace.